The Internal Revenue Service is adjusting federal tax brackets to account for inflation next year. Tax brackets for multiple types of filers will get around a 7% bump, which means many Americans will get to keep more of their money. But since the IRS adjustments are for 2023, taxpayers will not actually get to see those returns until 2024.